Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Beloved Hazur, by the grace of Allah, we have now arrived at the concluding session of this year's Ijtema. A brief summary report is as follows. The theme of this year's Ijtema is Salat, which was followed in all local and regional Ijtema. It is only with Allah's grace and mercy and Hazur's continued guidance and prayers that we have been able to set up and hold Ijtema at this site, Country Market in Hampshire. On behalf of the Majlis, I would like to thank Hazur Anwar Ijal Tala bin Rasul Aziz for the love and affection he has shown to us by gracing us all with his presence at this Ijtema despite the bad weather conditions. We pray that Allah gives us the capacity to fulfill our obligations and exceed the expectations of our beloved Hazur. In this regard, on behalf of the Majlis, I request Hazur's continuous prayers for the Majlis that we always work in accordance with the vision and instructions of Hazrat Khalifatul Masih, Ayyul Tahrab bin Sul Aziz. I would like to thank the UK Jamaat and Jalsa Salana management teams for all their support in helping us achieve this. In particular, Imran Chuktai Sahib, P. Basharat Sahib, Nia Safdar Ali Sahib, and Maqbool Bajwa Sahib. Some highlights of this year's Ijtema include most models in the exhibition marquee by UK Tabligh Department, indoor youth sports marquee, various inspirational talks in the discovery zone, Qasida competition for Atfal. So by the grace and mercy of Allah, the total attendance this year is, including guests, 5,629. I would like to thank all the members of the Ijtema committee led by Hafiz Ijaz Sahib Nazmi Allah for this year's Ijtema. So that concludes our Ijtema report. JazakAllah.
Sure, praise the sugar.